Can I play second half, sir?
All right, Stephen. You're up.
This is the ball, okay?
Yeah, properties.
Macaroni cheese. Get that plate away from me.
Why, Agley?
I have an allergy. That plate could kill me.
That was a mistake.
Mac attack!
My face!
My eyes become loud and the light that you shine can't
be. Consider yourself blitzed.
I don't know.
It's just that it looked like you were going to say something. I don't know, something deep to get us motivated for the second half.
There's a second half?
Oh, my days.
I knew that.
Alfie, a word.
Look, this is ridiculous. We're playing, like, the school equivalent of Man United, and one of my team is in a wheelchair. He's not even the worst. He's the only person in the first half to have won a header.
Look, Alfie, it's understandable. Seeing the man again can trigger suppressed emotions.
Honestly, I'm fine. I'm so over it. It was so long ago. I was, like, 15.
Oh, Jesus. Look, Alfie, I know you're traumatised, but... remember what I said, it's not your fault.
Well, it kind of was.
No, Alfie, it's not. You're the victim. Say it. It's not my fault.
It's not my fault.
Doesn't that feel better?
Not really. Look, I've been thinking, can't I just throw in the towel?
No. This is more than the match now. If you win this, you're not winning for you, but all the people out there who've had their voices taken away by beasts like Humpage. Don't let him win.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you're right. This game does mean a lot.
You can do it.
I can.
Come on.
I can do it. Come on. Okay, people. Do you want to know what Middleton House are saying about us right now? They are also saying that we are just gonna bend over and take it.
So they got my group text?
You know, I heard some of them say about one of you in particular, who will remain nameless, was so ugly, pathetic, and physically deformed that they should get a Pride of Britain award just for not killing themselves. Now, are we really gonna take that? Or are we, for Joe's sake, gonna say no? Let's show them. Quitting is out of the question. When it gets tough, we gotta fight some more. We've gotta fight.
Yeah.
Fight.
Yeah.
Fight for this love.
Yeah.
Ready your breakfasts and eat hearty. For tonight, we dine in hell!
Yeah.
Now let's get out there! This is Sparta! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
them dogs injured.
Puncher.
Can I play second half, sir?
All right, Stephen. You're up.
This is the ball, okay? Mitchell will pass you the ball, and then you kick it straight to Grayson. Understand?
Dick-up, Chinny. That cat-guzzling old goat will faint just looking at this. Or well, my name's not Preet, Cornelius, Henny Henwig, Hoitetoit, Goosenhoosen, Tabacta Blanche, Vestervees, and Vuta van der Plessy.
Yeah, I mean, I wanted to test his endurance, but this could actually kill me.
As I told my cellmate the night I tattooed his back with biro ink and a red-hot needle, pain is temporary, glory is forever. TIA, bro, this is Africa!
Yeah, TIT, this is Tring.
On your mark!
Go on, Chantel!
Get set!
Right, you help me win this, I'll let you touch my tip.
Go! On your mark! Get set!
Yeah, I suspect he may be disqualified.
Shamazing.
Last week, you sat a state-of-the-art three-dimensional aptitude test to ascertain what career suited your unique skill set.
Your answers were fed into a revolutionary new data mining computer program, the most advanced careers-predicting technology on the planet. Let's see the results.
Stephen, you are destined to become...
an archaeologist. An archaeologist. An archaeologist.
Computers don't lie, Chantel. The emotionally crippled spinsters I'm automatically paired with on Guardian Soulmates redefine harsh but fair.
An archaeologist. An archaeologist. An archaeologist. An archaeologist. A stunt man.
Right, well, he's not going to be a stunt man.
A stunt man. A stunt man. A stunt man.
That's a glitch. I'm sure you're going to turn out to be...
a male escort.
Delete, delete, delete. Ooh, work. I look cute in that one.
Okay, I'll send it to you all if you just give me your numbers.
Do you want my Snapchat dates?
100% definitely not.
Don't worry, I'll make a slideshow.
Sir, do you want to be my date to the prom? Or are you back with her?
We're taking things slowly.
Office romances never work. It's a Cosmo no-no.
Maybe you're right. I know we're meant for each other, but working together at school, sometimes it feels like she's just embarrassed by me.
Never let anyone make you hide who you really are, sir. That's why Stephen Carmichael is not going to the prom.
What?
Hashtag sorry, not sorry. However, he gave his wristband to Stephanie Fears.
It's his female alter ego.
Ain't you worried people are going to pick on you?
Haters going to hate.
Haters going to be drunk, Larry, and technically no longer at school. They could be real dicks about it, Stephen.
Right, sports day. You know the drill.
Sir draws our events out of a hat, that way the humiliation's at random.
Okay. Andre, egg and spoon race. Raj, 800 metres. Remdog. Wheelbarrow race.
Boom, third year in a row.
What a convenient coincidence. Stephen, sack race.
I am not wearing a sack in public. Please let me customise it, sir.
Fine, whatever. Chantel, three-legged race.
You know all about that. Tripod.
Cleo!
I ain't doing no bait sports day.
100-meter dash.
What, because I'm black, you think I can sprint?
What? No, it's all random.
Why don't you just make me run with a boombox? Or put a bargain bucket on the finishing line?
Oh, God.
Oh, sorry, ain't there a bobsleigh team?
You can sit this one out.
Correct.
I'm out too. I'm covering sports day for the school's newspaper. Did you guys read my latest edition? It's just a bit dry, babe.
Dry, but very absorbent.
You need to give the readers what they want. Sex, scandal and Kimye.
You and a scandal, I heard Melanie Chubwright went to the toilet and accidentally wiped a fanny with her dress.
OMG, drums give me deets.
God help me.
We're all in the gutter ying, but some of us are looking up the miniskirts of the stars.
Okay. Guys, Rosie, what are you...
We came for you, sir, and we're not leaving without you.
I didn't want you to see me like this.
Sir, we know you don't want to teach at Abbey Grove anymore, but you've got to come to the prom.
Just don't know if I can handle it, Chantelle.
Alfie, listen to what your class are telling you.
Look, I appreciate you coming down here. Seeing you is the first time I've smiled in like a week. But you've got to let me move on with my life. I'm sorry.
Sir, you won't even get to meet Stephanie Fierce.
Still going in drag? Good on you. Who needs a date, right?
Oh, I've got a date. I'm taking the only man strong enough to handle Stephanie.
Amazing.
Thank you, Frank.
Why you come dressed as Oddjob?
Chantelle made me get a spray tan.
He's an Oompa Loompa.
Throw your hat at him, Joel.
No, oh, come on, gang. Let's raise a glass to absent friends.
Absent friends.
It gives me great pleasure to announce the prom king and queen of Abbey Grove 2014. The votes are in, and the prom king and queen are Grayson and Stephanie.
That Frank spies. It's Robocracker. Frank can't believe his eye.
Ow!
You all right?
Got brave in that box.
Frank makes a wish that Santa does hear. Make this doll come to life and I'll stop drinking beer behind the bike sheds and being a massive bully and constantly going on about how one of his teachers got bummed at boarding school. FYI, the only person that's ever touched my bum is my friend Atticus Hoy, like once when we were at the Eden Project, this one time.
Guy!
Mitchell, you can't heckle your own show. Frank and his friend set out on a quest. Until they'd helped everyone, they would not rest.
Who wrote this sh**? I've seen jobbies coming my arse with better structure than this.
This is my solo! I can't see this stupid helmet!
Mitchell, come here!
So unprofessional!
Pull your trousers up! Get off! Mitchell, stop it! Get off! You idiot!
Interval!
Meanwhile, in Jerusalem.
I called shotgun on the Holy Land, you w-
What a do one! Jerusalem is mine, you japs eye.
I'm gonna pin you down and teabag you. Get me bulging in.
Script. But here comes Robocracker. He has an idea of a neutral shared city in a two-state solution, which he will explain through the medium of expressive dance. All we want and all we need is each other. That's right, it's now time for the tolerance dance. We can make our lives a little better if we all just get along. We can build ourselves a better future.
future. Together we're so strong. 'Cause we can make a difference if we come together as one.
Yeah! Robocracker brings everyone together! It's a miracle! Art in my bloody eye! It's a miracle! They've put an end to heartache and loss. But now our brave pair must take on the boss.
I'll get you, Robocracker.
No, you shan't, for I am a real boy.
Where is my Romeo?
Poison I see hath been his timeless end. I will kiss thy lips. Happily some poison yet doth hang on them. Thy lips are warm. Let me die.
Alas, there's no hope, no treatment, no drug. As Robo's life fades away, Frank bids adieu with a hug.
Hug. In the script, it says hug.
But what's this? Robocracker has been reincarnated, and finally, he's a real boy. The end.